Looks like a Strat. Smells like a Strat. But it's a Squire Strat. They couldn't even spring to print out the whole word Stratocaster. They just call it Squire Strat. Good enough. And this thing has got cheese grater fret ends. Just terrible. Holy shit. And we're going to try and set it up. That's the other thing. So let's just get the whole neck off and see what we can do here. At least they've got the three springs evenly spaced. What a concept. I think my screw gun is out of juice. I'm running out of gas. Come on, honey, you can do it. Come on, don't make me spin this by hand. Some may be asking, why are you taking the neck off, Dave? That's so I can shave down those cheese grater fret ends. That's why Squires are so cheap. They only finished half the guitar. Let's put this half aside for later on. What do you think? Oh, look what I discovered. Look what it has. A little neck shim. Isn't that cute? I'll lose that. Let's put that aside. So if I can get away with using this guy, this is really going to be a blessing for me and for the person that's paying me to do this, because if I can't, then I have to do each fret one at a time. And that's really going to hurt, if you know what I mean. It's really going to hurt. I might even price myself to a point where I am out of a job. Let's just try this and see. I'm not going to show this on camera. I have to do these one at a time. I really do. It's not the little tang that's sticking out. It's all these little sharp bevels on every fret is sticking out. What a bastard. Wobbly cam. So let's get a tight look at this file. Two super flat sides and two sides that actually cut the material. So you start with a flat side on the fretboard and you roll it onto the fret like that. And then we do the other side the same way. And that's feeling pretty good. Next, all the way down the line and then flip it over and do the opposite side. Wish me luck, folks. I'll be here for a while. This is like at least a 3-beer job, which would be over an hour of monkeying about. Stand by for Dave monkeying about. Be very careful hunting rabbits. winning, three down. How many more to go? Somebody give me a count. Well, folks, I'm going to chop this one off here because I'm going to be here for hours. Unless everybody wants to watch me do this for hours. Maybe you do. Maybe you want to just watch me puck this up. Notice I said puck. Try to keep this, you know, family entertainment. Okay, cheers, folks.